Hello everyone, thanks for being here again. This is my channel, Laredo Montoneri Photographer. As you know, we talk about photography in general, fashion, portrait, and sometimes street photography, and everything about photography. And anytime I try to share something with you so that you don't waste too much time. You still waste time watching my video, but it looks like you wasted less time. The video of today is gonna be another super awesome video as always. It's a behind the scene of my last photo shoot for Claudine. Claudine is a new upcoming brand of this ready to wear, kind of luxury, very feminine, silky loungewear. For this reason, we needed basically a studio that looks like a nice loft, at least with some furniture, you know, because we wanted to play on a bed, maybe on a couch and stuff, just to give the idea of, let's say, a Sunday morning cozy time at home. My idea was using a beautiful, glowing, bright light, because that's the message that we wanted to convey, and I was trying to count on the window light, because this studio, then you're gonna see, has beautiful window. Unfortunately, it was super raining, awful weather. So basically, I had to bring two strobes and I had to pretend, of course, there was the sun with us, but in reality, the sun wasn't with us. Okay, now stop wasting time. Let's go with the shooting. But I want you to pay attention. At some point, you're gonna see that because I wanted to play a little bit with different lighting. Okay, the main line was the one that you're gonna see with super bright. But then in some picture, I decided for a moment to switch one light off and using only one. So you're gonna see, I'm gonna put it down. You're gonna see the different effect. It's nice to see how they change a little bit the mood of the shot from super bright, open morning, that can look like almost evening with just a bajour light. You're gonna see. Don't waste time anymore. Let's go with the rainy shoot. This is the place. It's way, way, way darker than I thought. Way, way darker. And so I gotta use a lighting to create a general look, and then I'm gonna put another one on the side. Let's see, we are figuring out. Mainly we are shoot here, in the bed, Nastasia. Show you the... See, this is all the line. And then we got Masha, which is our model, which is boring, waiting for us, they're not ready at all. Okay, that's the setting we are gonna go now. Hold on, one lighting, this is like a key light, and this is gonna be the light that we are missing from the sun. Tethering as always. You're gonna stay just in the same. Okay.
That's fine.
It's fine? Yeah. Okay, so wow. Yeah, like this. Oh fuck. Man.
Wow. It's flowers?
No, I want this angle more.
Wow.
Man, you're gorgeous. Man. Okay.
wonderful, bella, bella così. Holy cannoli. Bello. Gorgeous. Wow, exactly. The way you are. Stay there, I gotta go close. Wow. Man. Bella. I'm gonna go close.
Masha, can you squeeze your knees like close to your body? Like kind of, yeah. Like something like this. I think it's nice.
Maybe close one leg, maybe it's like you can put more, okay, more on the side. But what about if you put one angle on top? Yeah, maybe sideways, like this.
Hope you guys liked the video, and this is the end. Unfortunately, we weren't able to get a lot of clip behind the scene because it was everything super fast, but I'm sure you got some cool idea, and you know, and let me know in the comment if there is something that wasn't clear, something that you liked or something no, or whatever other option. And consider that you are here still this moment, that means you are a good guy, so you should subscribe. I'm sure probably you already subscribed, put a like and leave a comment saying that you were here ready to hear me playing guitar. Don't worry, I'm better in photography than in guitar, so I'm not gonna play because it's gonna rain even more. But you know, I'm trying, I'm learning little by little. Thanks for following, and I'll see you to the next one. Bye.